show what's going on, guys. It's David here, and today we're going to be doing some FNAF roleplay on Minecraft. So yeah, enjoy. It's my own family. Peace.
Okay, I don't know if you can see or anything, but yeah, I'm him. You can see. And I hope you can. Right. So why did you send me here again? To look for the missing children and clean up. This has been shut for years. You should have a key in your backpack. And also some pizza and cookies. Really? Well, this is leather, though. It's a lever. Same thing. You put the user to open the door, you dumbass. Pizza and cookies. Alright. Walk in the establishment and just clean up. I have to go get my shovel in. Jeez, I was in there. Dad's post, it's been shut for years. Just try and make your way to the security room. Then turn on the lights down that west hall. Or east hall. Clean up on your way. Jeez, smells in here. Richard! Ah, oh, looks like it's just me alone then. Ah. So he said. Jeez, this animatronic is creepy. I'm gonna get the fan out of my room because it's boiling hot now. Oh, thank God. Damn it! Cobwebs must be inside of it. Now, what's this do? Oh. I'm gonna probably shut the door. Damn it, why can't I shut that one? Where's. Richard, yeah. So, what's in this supply closet? Stuff you need. There's moldy pizza. Yeah, take it all out and just try clean up, because we can open this place again. Wait, hang on, there's a newspaper in there. Read it then to me. Local pizzeria is closing down. Because of 5 children went missing. Yeah, that's why you're here. Duh. Alright, Richard. 3 days ago, local police are trying to find them, but cannot. Wait, that's like 3 years ago, though. Yeah, just, you've got a key, haven't you? Duh. Just try opening the door, please. Just try it. You could find the mystery of the missing kids. I said kids for some reason. Alright. Oh my God. What? I found them. They're dead. Oh. Don't ask them. I'm just gonna leave this room because this is creeping me out. What Pirate's Cove? See the books all gone. Where's that? That's vomit. And the kids ate too much pizza that day. Not nice. I see. Oh, staring at me. Oh, it's good, isn't it? Oh, well, that's why I bought you a gas mask. You never know. Jesus. Oh, Clint, this is Will. Hey, Richard. Oh, my God, again. You're gonna be Nightyard.
What?
You're gonna be Nightyard. Oh my God, I just found the chest. Wait, what do you mean, Richard? Richard? Why do I have to be the Nightyard? Well, I'm just saying that I found the suits. I found the suits in the back room. But why do I have to be the security guard? Oh my days. Alright. Well, better get out before my shift starts. Oh, damn it. Oh, better shut this up then. Alright. Looks like it starts now. Richard, can I clean all this up? If you can, please. Oh God, this is gonna be disgusting. Here we go then. So guys, that is the end of part one of my FNAF roleplay. Part two I'm gonna record just after I upload this. And yeah, stay tuned. Peace.